And now,
departed brother Tobias Enverga Jr.
So I face,
live a life
final
filled with love, filled with a sense of mission.
I'll say it,
a life of love specially for his family,
which I'm certain.
As they say, private success of the man, special is a woman. And you know what? I'm lucky because I'm poor. Poor woman there. I'm a lucky guy.
Every highway,
our passion in serving the Filipino culture started way before the entrance into politics.
I did it.
To live charitably means not looking out for your own interests, but carrying the burden of the weakest.
I've had a few
Tobias Enverga was already a trailblazer with a history of public service. In 2008, he founded the Philippine Canadian Charitable Foundation to assist various community charitable needs.
He once said in his speech, "We are not afraid to fail. We may fall, stumble, and cry, but we will stand up stronger and fulfill our mission to charity." By his example, inspired people, like myself, to be an advocate for positive change to help those in need.
His legacy, his advocacy will never die. We will continue to live on as he has done in the community.
Mabuhay!
The Honorable Tobias C. Enverga Jr. was rarely seen without a smile. Before being elected to the Senate in 2012, Enverga served as a trustee for the Toronto Catholic District School Board. Enverga was the first Filipino-Canadian elected to the Senate and worked tirelessly to help out the Filipino community, both at home and abroad.
His priority was not so much to be the first to achieve these positions, but to break down the barriers for others so that he would not be the last.
I've laughed and cried.
He had an inability to say no. I would argue that he did not have a desire to say no because he lived a life of service.
Here in Ottawa, all of us knew how hard our colleague worked. He served on committees from morning till night. He rose in this chamber on debate to defend, to convince, and to inspire.
And he has been described repeatedly as a happy warrior, always maintaining a cheerful demeanor, even while arguing passionately for or against a particular issue.
Oh no, not me. I did it
Friends, Senator Enverga was humble, kind, gracious, and always willing to do his part. He was a proud and productive member of the Senate of Canada, and our world is indeed a better place because Tobias Enverga was here.
Mabuhay! I am Senator Tobias Enverga Jr.
Senator of Ontario, Senador ko ng Canada.